preacher's son. And when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered round and started talking.